this is how your squid jigs are supposed to look, you guys. They're supposed to glow in the dark. They don't have to, but it's going to help your situation a lot. All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and talk about the squid jigs themselves, these things, and what they are imitating when you're catching squid. And I actually witnessed this myself in the water tonight when I was out there at the marina, and it was kind of amazing. These are imitating shrimp. What I saw was, I saw something dart to the surface, and I thought it was a squid. No, I looked closer, and it's a shrimp. It's a pretty big shrimp on the top of the water, and the squid are going after those. So this is what you're imitating when you're squid jigging. And if you notice, some of the squid jigs actually look like shrimp, and you're going to jig with those slightly different. But these, so what you want, this is a bottom jig. The slightly bigger ones, like these, are a middle jig, and these smaller ones are top jigs. And personally, I like to fish with all three, bottom, middle, and a top. Some people only like to fish with one, some people do two. You're allowed to fish with up to four in Washington State, I believe. But you want to just, for instance, this would be on the bottom. And you want, personally, about an 18-inch leader in between the bottom one and the middle one, and about 12 inches in between the middle and the top jig. That's how I set mine up, personally. So when choosing your squid pole, you guys, you're gonna want to go with something light and, personally, over 6 feet. So this is the pole I like to use. It's the Abu Garcia Vendetta. It's a 6'9" medium light action. And you want a light action because squid bites are very light at times, and it's easy to miss a squid bite. So you wouldn't want to go with something like the 8'9", or I think it's just an 8-foot Daiwa up there. You wouldn't want to use that. I've used this. This is a 5'6" Bass Pro Medium, which I was using for bass. But it's harder to detect strikes from squid on the medium pole, so I like to go with the light. This one, man. This is an old, from the 50s or 60s pole. This is an ultralight trout pole that I need to redo some of the eyelets on. The eyelets are kind of coming off a couple of these, but I would love to redo this pole and make it into a nice squid pole. All right, you guys. So we are here at the Point Defiance Marina Boathouse. It's right by, it's right by Anthony's. So, what we're doing today is, you guessed it, some squid jigging. And I got what I'm using here is this, is the 6'9" Abu Garcia medium light pole. And, I'm using 8-pound fluorocarbon and a 15-pound, I don't know. I forget. It's not fluoro or mono. It's like a stronger line, so it doesn't tangle. I have three squid jigs, as you can see on the line, and we're gonna see what we can catch over there, and see you over there in a minute. All right, man. So we're at the boathouse. I've been here like 5 seconds, and I already saw these guys pull up a big one, a big squid. So there's a lot of people down there, but right here is looking pretty good, and they're fishing for squid right here, so we're going to hook up. Alright. Got the bucket. Bucket open. Let's get this jig out. Yeah.
I can actually, you can see them down there actually. Let's see, let's get it a little deeper.
But they must be, right? Because
ferry launching over there, that's pretty cool. Well, I'm seeing a lot of little bait fish under here, but I'm not sure about squid. I saw some guy catch a squid when I got just right when I got here. She's got one over there. Might try and go to this far side over here. Get a little bit out. I see bait fish here, but I'm not seeing the squid. Yeah, let's walk over to that side. Right, let's get our scar jigs here. Our bucket. Let's go over the side.
thought something was taking it.
Dead now, huh? Really?
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
same thing you did because they didn't have any big corkies and cut the fins off a spin glow.
You know what that is, a spinning glow?
Yeah, you cut the fins off. They didn't have no big ones.
All right, man, just got my first squid, and it only took like, I don't know, I've been here for an hour and a half or so. Look at the size of this squid. This is a big one. That is a big one. Boom. That's a good one. Come on, bottom one. Let's tell you. That's a good squid, dude. Boom. Here. Oh no. Nothing. Shoot. I did it again. Oh man. Okay, we're gonna have to go around that. I snagged. Look at that sea lion out there. Let's check it out.
The Point Defiance fishing pier will close in 1 hour. The Point Defiance fishing pier will close in 1 hour.
That is a big ass sea lion out there, dude. Whoa. Huge. Anyways, I think I'm snagged for real. It's for real this time. Fuck. All right. Yeah, we're snagged. I might have to call it because I only brought one set of jigs, so I think that's gonna be it. We did catch one giant ass squid though. All right, you guys, well, I snagged. Oh, that bell rings every hour of the day. I did get one giant squid. Dude, the squid is huge. For a market squid, it's like the biggest squid I've ever seen. We'll see. Let's check it out. Hold on. I mean, this biggest squid I've personally caught. That's a big one. Anyways, well, I'm going to take him home and cook him up. And this has been... Yeah, look at all these guys over here. I wasn't over there. I was over there. It's way less crowded over there, but maybe there's more squid over there. Yeah. I'm happy with one big squid, and I'll see you guys next time. Got our squid. We're heading back. He's a big squid. He's a pretty big squid. Really nice squid. Wow. Cool. Very cool. Well, I got one squid. I'm happy. I didn't slay it tonight. One guy did get his limit there. You know, everyone was getting squid. I lost my jigs, so... You know, and I didn't bring another set, so that's that. Maybe next time I'll bring another set. Anyways, there's the car, so. All right, man, look at this. The final measurement on the squid is just over 10 inches, maybe 10 and a half inches. That is, I'm thinking like 10 and a quarter inches. That is a pretty big squid. Personal best squid of the year.